Well, it's one for the money, two for the show.